Richard Strauss' last opera, his name Capriccio, and the content is about the very rich siblings, French aristocrats, more than 10 years before the French Revolution of 1789. The sister, young widow named Madeleine, has two admirers, Flamand and Oliver. Well, the first one is the composer and the second the poet. Both of them were courting the rich beauty, and she was not able to take one over the other. Symbolically, it is connected with the impossibility to pick poetry over music or vice versa. Here is the last scene of this opera. It is sung by Truly Your Servant with her orchestration and her performance. Rilke's poetry is not included. Words are the original text by Ernst Klusmann. After the short conversation with her majordomo, Madeleine is mainly talking to herself in the mirror, unsuccessfully trying to understand whom of her two talented admirers she prefers. The interruption by her majordomo, who invites her to supper, ends the scene and leaves the question of possible superiority and inferiority of these two genres unsolved forever. One more piece of information. The conversation of the Countess Madeleine and her majordomo is given here as the conversation of soprano saxophone and baritone saxophone. This is only one actress show, and this actress, yours truly servant, can't sing like male. So the last phrase of this scene where majordomo invited the Countess for supper is also given in the performance of baritone saxophone.
Thank you. Das Leben oder Tod.